In this video, we will show you how to add calculated totals and subtotals in a tabular report using data from Qlik Cloud Apps. First, make sure you have the Qlik Excel Add-in installed. Open Microsoft Excel and click on the Qlik icon to the right of the Home ribbon to activate the add-in. Click the Connect button and log in to the Qlik Cloud tenant using your credentials. In the Space field, choose the Qlik Cloud Analytics space containing the app you want. Then select the app in the drop-down menu. When done, click Save. Now let's add the table. Click the Tables tab and then the Add Table button. Expand the sheet in which the table is included and select the option Individual Columns. Then select the columns you want to add. Create a native Excel table by adding at least two rows. Having more than one row ensures calculated columns are replicated and totals formulas expand to include the entire range. Click the Insert tab and then click the Table button. Now let's add a row that displays totals using Excel features. To do this, select the Table Design button. Then tick the Total Row checkbox. You can use the built-in Table Summary functions. Open the drop-down menu and select the function you want to use. In this case, we select Sum, but you can use other Excel formulas. Then in the other columns, let's add the subtotals. In this case, we use the Sum function. When done, run the preview to see the result. Now you have your Excel table containing the Qlik Cloud data. At the bottom of the table, you have the calculated totals and subtotals. Now you can continue with the report design, or you can save it and schedule it using the Qlik Cloud reporting features. And that concludes this video. Thanks for watching.